Something that gives people a lot of anxiety and a lot of stress is if they make a mistake in something or they make an error in something. As a sports psychologist, this is something that happens a lot in sport. An error is simply something, somewhere where we've made a mistake. An error is an unintentional act or an accident where we didn't manage to achieve what it is we wanted to achieve. Once we make a mistake, there is nothing more we can do about it because we can't go back in time and try again. If I step on your foot and apologise, I can't come back and unstep on your foot, so I've made a mistake. How do I move on from that? But what we do have control over is how we react, what we think about the error, and what we do next. How we recover from our mistake is something that we can absolutely have control over. If we continue to think about the error, get frustrated or begin to think negative things about ourselves for having made the error or the mistake, the more likely it is that we'll make another mistake. So the quicker we can accept that the mistake happened, let it go and begin to focus on what's next, the better off we're going to be. So one way of working through having made a mistake or having made an error is a process that we call the five Fs. The first thing we need to do is we need to finish. If we've made an error or made a mistake, a lot of times we might just want to stop and not be able to, you know, we might be just so caught up in the mistake that we made that we don't keep going on with what we need to do. In sport in particular, we can't just stop in the middle of a game and ruminate about the mistake that we just made. We have to finish the play or finish the quarter or finish the half. The next F is frustration. Because we care about what we're doing and because nobody likes to make a mistake, we're going to be frustrated if we make an error. That's a given, that everybody gets frustrated when we make a mistake. But as we've learned, the quicker we can move on from making an error, the better off we're going to be. So you have permission to be frustrated if you make an error. However, you only have 2 seconds to be frustrated. So get it out of you best you can. The next F that we go to is fix. So now we're starting to move on from the mistake that we've made. A way of moving on is to do a quick assessment of what led to the error. Thinking about why the error happened, choose one thing you could learn, change, or do better next time to improve and give yourself a greater chance of success. We can never guarantee success, but what we can do is put ourselves in a position to give ourselves the greatest opportunity for success. So that's what we're trying to do in the fix. This is our learning aspect. The next step is forgive and forget. We have to forgive ourselves for the error or the mistake and forget that it happened. What is most important is what we do next. If the mistake was made by somebody else, perhaps we have to forgive them and forget that they made the mistake or the error. And the last one is focus. The most important mental skill for success in any domain is focus, or more importantly, focusing on the right thing at the right time. If we are still focused on the error we just made, we are not focusing on the right thing at the right time. We must bring our focus back to what we are doing right now and get ready for the next thing. So what it looks like put together is if we make a mistake, finish what we're doing, let out our frustration, but for only 2 seconds, think of one thing I can fix for next time, forgive myself and then forget that I made the mistake, and focus back on what I have to do next.